Hey everyone, welcome to episode 27 of Let's Play AZ of Furry. In the last episode, we did the short early station race, which was kind of long and I was struggling a lot. Wow, that was just terrible race. In this episode, we're doing the medium waypoint race at early station. Okay, this one's not as difficult than the short one. Okay, last episode we used the four orange gear, in case you're wondering. We're using the four gold this time, and we're driving by half a million. Good stats, but the traction is not as great. Let's just go with it. Alright. My biggest jump in this race is 310 feet. Minute and 1.92 seconds at this track. Total race record by rocks is 12 minutes.
0.20 seconds.
Excuse me. Alright. So, yep, my little 12 minute race. Here we go. 2, 1. Alright. 9 gates in this one. This one goes around the train station area. Train yard area, I should say. And yeah, it still goes to the little train area. I'm not used to that. The train's kind of getting in the way in this one. Alright, now this will stop and... Oh, okay, or it just fell off. Like I did. Okay, when that happens... Come on, train. Go. How am I in second place? Okay. I'm first. Whoa. Ah, man, come on. That was, that's an epic fail right there. I just crashed with that caboose. Which I wasn't even trying to crash that caboose. Okay, well there you go, that's how long this racetrack is. It's just a little longer, but a little easier than the short one. And we're doing it with less laps. Like we did in... Oh, what? Come on. Really? See what I mean? I'd be careful about when you drive on those rails. Don't do it when you're at full speed or else you crash instantly. That just makes no sense. How can you crash like that? Oh my goodness, I just... Oh my goodness. Really? Okay, that person also crashed too. Why does he have to respawn all the way up there instead of me back there? That is really unfair. Okay, wow. Doing a great loss. So, well, what a great start. I'm just struggling right now. It's just getting difficult. Alright. Thanks for not crashing. Because really, that crashing gets annoying. When they hit those rails at full speed. I'll just like slow down. What the tricky part about this track, this waypoint race, you gotta drive across all these rails. Those train tracks, I should say. some reason you just jump, get a big leap, and you hit them at full speed, sometimes fall off your ATV from that. Alright. Okay, that was pretty good. Luxray was pretty close to being my record by 3 seconds. Whoa, okay. Oh, man. Train in the background. Oh, screw you. Okay, well, screw that. She crashed too. And, wow, I don't know why does that keep happening. I fall off a lot of times. Go, and wow, those two guys are pretty far ahead. So far. Well, okay, I'm just kidding. Not really. I'm just playing a joke on... Okay, hold on a second. Okay, back. I'm really... apologize for that interruption. Whoa. Alright. Halfway done with this race. Got 5 laps to go. Up to 6 minutes in the race. Okay, yep, this episode's a bit shorter than the last episode, so yay for that. For people who is not really a fan of long videos. Well, just do a trick. Just for fun. Just haven't done a trick in a while. Whoa. Okay. I was going to fall off for a second there. But luckily I didn't. It's kind of hard to... Okay, I don't know how far those guys are. Okay, oh, okay, I think I understand how far that they are. Okay, we haven't seen the trains yet in this race since the very beginning of this race. Taking like a big loop or something. Or the already gone when I was over there. Whoa, okay. All right. That was a close one. Thank you. Frame relapse go. Bring in there. Okay. Someone might be a lap behind, looks like. Well, I can see three of them. It's kind of weird. Unless that, the one that's lap behind must have crashed a lot of times. Okay, there they are. They're up there. Yeah. Yep, that's the driving glass. Set driving that orange, the red ATV into the orange gear. Interesting. Oh my goodness, really? Come on. Oh, second? Oh, okay. And I'm for it again. It's like one of them just crashed a bit. Oh, come on. Really? Really? What? What? And why do they got to put me back here? Why do they have to do that? My goodness, that is the night when that happens. I crash and they put you so far behind. And they put you. And you respawn so far away from the checkpoint you're just trying to get to. Anyways, final lap. Here we go. Right here, one more time. Last chance to actually get ahead of everyone. Which may not happen again, because I'm in frig right now. Oh, come on. Okay, whatever. I came in third. It doesn't really matter if I... It doesn't really matter if I lose this. Yeah, okay, there you go. Lee already finished. Alright. Third's okay. And hit a finish line right here. Boom. Goodbye. I'm leaving. Okay, it's like doing things like that. Just gonna end it by just driving to a different path. And there we go. Lori is the winner. Oh, wow. Was he that far ahead? Dang. Tarin. Who, whatever he pronounced his name in. Danny Pena. Wow, Pena was so far behind. Well, 190 feet is my longest jump in that race. So, yep. And, oh, okay. I must have set a new record, probably. I don't know what it is, but I'm just going to put my name in. Let's see, alright then. Okay, well, next time let's play. ATV Offer Fury. We'll be doing the long Yarlow Station race. So, see you guys later, alligators.